We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will. Sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zal mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Pikus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Send me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Jensen, it's Pritchard. Malik tells me you want Eliza Kassan's location.
If it's not too much trouble.
It's not. I bypassed the firewall easily, and I've pulled up a 3D model of their floor plan. Her office is in the tower. Room 404.
On my way.
Access granted.
Jensen, something's not right. Pikus is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that. Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down. But you should have a clear path to room 404.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Access granted.